Hello, good morning, and welcome to the Ask YKK show, even by Infinito Mastermind community. My name is Yevshad KK. You can call me YKK. I'm a serial entrepreneur who turned into a business coach. The Ask YKK show is a show where we answer questions related to your business challenges. And if you have any question related to your business challenge, you can post it on the Facebook or Instagram and hashtag Ask YKK. And I would be answering it in the future episode. Or you can even look for a link in the description of this video where you will have a Google form where you can just fill up the questions related to your business challenge. And I make sure I respond to all your questions. So before we go forward, I request each and every one of you to like and follow my Facebook page and Instagram page so that you don't miss any of the future episodes. So thank you so much for liking and following my Facebook page and Instagram page. The question for the day is how to build connections in an online event. Very nice question, very accurate question for current scenario, because there's no live event, in-person event happening right now due to current scenario, current situation happening all over the globe. So this is very good question. So the answer for the question is, it's not spamming in the chat box. I'll be clear about that. It's not spamming in the chat box. I've seen people putting their name, email ID, contact number, and description of all the products and services they provide in the chat box. They write essays in the chat box. It is not going to do any help to you. Okay. So I will just right now share what you have to do to build connection in an online event. So the first thing you have to understand, whether it's an in-person event or live event or an online event, the first thing you have to keep in mind is develop relationship, build a relationship. The purpose is to develop relationship. It's not to sell over there. It's not to market over there. It's to build or develop relationship. Unless you build or develop a relationship, you can't take it into the next stage. Next thing you have to do is don't assume, since it's an online event, you can dress the way you want. Dress professionally. Dress the way you would be representing yourself in a live in-person event. Dress professionally. That is the second thing you have to look into. Third thing is be prepared. Be prepared in sense, have all your e-cards, e-flyer, whatever material, toolkits you have or marketing kits you have, keep it ready in the e-format so that if someone asks, only if someone asks, you can just WhatsApp it or you can message it or email it or you can... whatever it is, okay? You should be prepared to share all your marketing kit or marketing toolkit, e-card, e-flyer, stuff like that. And next thing you have to do is, instead of keeping on talking, ask questions and listen to their answer. Ask questions and listen so that you will be able to connect with that person later, saying, okay, I was really inspired by what you said about your stuff. Whatever it is, whatever he says as the answer for your question, you can recap it and send a message later. It was really amazing to know that you are doing so and so and so. So for that, you need something from their part. So ask question and listen. Next thing you can do is, talk with people you don't know. When you attend an online event, there will be people who you already know. So yes, it is good. You can just say hi to the person whom you know, but make sure you are talking with people you don't know so that you build up new connections in that online event. Next is talk to people who are silent. like don't corner people who are silent. Maybe they have the right, they might be your right potential customer, or they might have connection to the right customer or your dream customer. So talk to people who are silent also. That is one thing you have to keep in mind. Don't go behind only active, talkative people. Look for silent people also. Network with them, build connection with them. Also, make sure you don't get stuck with one single person. Move on politely. After talking to one person or chatting with one person, tell them it's a pleasure to meet them. You would like to know more about them later. So, and you want to meet someone else, just move on. Move on politely. Also, if you want to get some business from online event, first thing you have to do is give to get. First, you have to give something. When you talk to someone, think who can be, who in your connection can be his potential customer or dream customer. That is one thing you have to think and give him first, then get from him. Lastly, what I would say is follow up. Please make sure you have follow ups with the people you connected at the online event. Please don't add them to your broadcast list or subscription list. Don't send all your marketing mails and messages to them without their permission. Follow up is something like, we met in such and such event. I would like to know more about you and let me find out how I can help, and do the follow up like that. So I'll just repeat what I said right now. Develop relationship, dress professionally, be prepared with all your marketing toolkits, ask question and listen, talk with people you don't know, talk to people who are silent, move on to next person politely, give to get, follow up, but don't spam them. Okay, and that's it for the day. If you believe you have some other idea or suggestion for this question, you can put it down in the comment box below this video. And also, please make sure you share it with your friends and relatives who are into business so that they will be benefited by this show. Thank you so much for sharing your idea in the comment box. And thank you so much for sharing this with your friends and relatives who are into business. So that's the end of today's show, the Ask YKK show. Even by Infinito Mastermind community. My name is Yapshad Kiki. You can call me YKK. If you have any question, please hashtag Ask YKK and post it on Facebook or Instagram, or find a link in the description of this video and click it. Go to the Google form, fill up with all the questions you have, and I would be answering in the future episode. If you haven't yet liked or followed my Facebook page or Instagram page, please make sure you do it right now so that you don't miss any future episode. Thank you so much for listening me. Thank you so much for all your support. Have a nice day. Take care. Bye-bye.